We know that ships are slow. But there is one fast ship, faster than a metro train. The Francisco, a 99-meter catamaran, is the world's fastest ship, hitting a lightship speed of 58.1 knots or 107.6 kilometers per hour, surpassing the speed of Singapore's metro, which is 100 kilometers per hour. The high-speed ferry was built by a specialist shipbuilding company, Incat, for its operator, Buquebus, an Argentine company that operates ferry services from Buenos Aires. Francisco Papa christened the energy-efficient ship in June 2013, in honor of Pope Francis. But how can it sail so fast while carrying thousands of passengers and cars? Now, before we know more, please subscribe to Marine Insight and press that bell icon. The vessel's high speed can be attributed to its wave-piercing catamaran design, lightweight marine-grade solid aluminum use, and the power produced by two gas turbines. Catamarans are specially designed ships, having two hulls and a deck structure between them. They have minimal buoyancy at the bow, which allows them to slice through waves instead of going over them. This increases their speed. The area of the hull in contact with water is also less compared to the conventional hull ferry. Hence, the hull resistance is significantly lower, which means the catamaran requires less power to perform at the same speed and carrying capacity as a conventional monohull ferry. Another advantage of the catamaran design ferry is its edge over motion sickness due to its shape, which reduces the likelihood of slamming and rolling. A 1,100 square meter duty-free shop, passenger accommodation for the economy, tourist, business and first class. It also has an exclusive VIP lounge. Francisco is also the world's first ro-ro ferry, which uses LNG as its primary fuel for driving its two gas turbine engines for high-speed propulsion. This ship does not have a conventional propeller and rudder. Instead, it is fitted with a waterjet propulsion system. Waterjets work by pumping a lot of water through a closed duct. The acceleration of this water creates a forward thrust for propulsion. A waterjet is essentially a pump inside a very short pipe. Pumps work differently than propellers. They don't show the same limits. Pump has an efficiency of around 90% or more, which is regularly attainable. In contrast, conventional propellers stop at around 60 to 72% efficiency. The vessel is fitted with four marine evacuation stations, each capable of serving 256 people, and nine life rafts, each with a carrying capacity of 128 people. This is certainly the fastest ship in the world. Of course, there are a few speedboats that could surpass 58 knots, but nothing that could carry 1,000 passengers and 150 cars, and with an enormous duty-free shop on board. What is the top speed of your ship? Let us know in the comments. And for more such information, follow Marine Insight.